A quick note to the YouTube censors. There is no Warner Music Group music in this video, so please do not disable it.
Dear Warner Music Group, or WMG, as you prefer to call yourself, I'm sad to tell you that you've broken my heart. I am an aging artist who whiles away his hours making silly YouTube videos to share with my friends. I like to use music in some of these that remind me of my younger days. So I've used songs from albums I have owned since my teenage years, so many, many years ago. Now all these videos are being disabled by you guys. Why are you doing this? The fact that I am not making a cent from my movies doesn't matter to you because you, quote, own the music. Like Mr. Potter from It's a Wonderful Life, all you care about is money. In case you haven't noticed, American business is sort of hated these days. The money-grubbing culture of corporate America is ruining the world, and your selfish attitude fits right in with this. And you aren't alone. Google, the owner of YouTube, has a motto of "Do no evil." That, of course, doesn't apply to its dealings in China, but that's another story. Google hasn't exactly been looking out for us YouTube content providers. YouTube is a huge site because of people like me who contribute our creativity for free to an online community. Google makes money from us. Why couldn't Google and you, WMG, have worked out some kind of reasonable arrangement? By the way, YouTube has no email address that I can find. And if you call the non-toll-free phone number YouTube provides, you get some low-level Google employee who will not allow you to talk to anyone at YouTube. They really must care a lot about schlubs like me if they make it virtually impossible to communicate with them. Oh well, I do have a suggestion that I think would be reasonable for all involved. I know that asking you guys to stop sniffing after money would be like asking a shark to swim away from the chum bucket, so you will profit from this idea of mine. Why not follow the Apple iTunes model? A non-professional video provider like me could pay a dollar for the rights to use a WMG song. If the video gets over 5,000 hits, the provider would be asked to chip in another dollar. And then some kind of reasonable sliding scale after that, up to perhaps a maximum of $20. And if the provider doesn't want to pay, then the movie could be disabled. I would be more than happy to participate in such an arrangement. The reality is very few of the millions of YouTube movies get anywhere near 1,000 hits. We low-level providers do this for love, not money. And I bet there are many of us who would be willing to pay a reasonable amount for the use of this music. So how about it, guys? Will you at least consider this? And the low-level functionary who is disabling this video right now because of my use of Led Zepp from the radio Could you please pass this up the chain of command? If you can't find him, I think your boss is flying around on a private jet, thinking up ways to protect the country from the socialists, like me.